All right, everybody, welcome back for another deep dive. Ever dreamt of jetting off to Hawaii?
Who hasn't, right?
Well, get this today. We're doing better than a postcard.
Oh, do tell.
We're talking a bird's eye view of the islands. Buckle up, because we're about to uncover the explosive geological forces that actually created this
Now
paradise.
that's what I call a hot topic.
Okay, so imagine this. We're taking off from Honolulu, right? Sun's glinting off Waikiki Beach,
Classic.
and then boom, off in the distance, that unmistakable profile, Diamond Head Crater.
Ah, but there's a twist. See, most folks, they see the pretty picture, right? But Diamond Head, that's a clue, a hint at the immense power simmering beneath those waves.
We're not just talking beaches here. This is about volcanoes.
Volcanoes, plural. Diamond Head, that's just one small piece of a much bigger volcanic puzzle.
So wait, are you saying like the whole island chain?
Exactly. We're talking about a chain of volcanoes erupting one after another over eons, pushing these islands up from the ocean floor.
Whoa, hold on. That's like hard to even picture that kind of time scale.
Yeah.
Millions of years in the making.
Millions, yeah. And here's the thing, it's not ancient history. Those forces are still at work, even as we speak. Speaking of which, let's hop over to our next stop, shall we?
Our next stop is practically synonymous with Power Haleakalā Volcano on Maui. And this isn't just the volcano on Maui. This thing practically is Maui.
That's one way to put it. It's massive and deceptively peaceful looking, wouldn't you say?
It's beautiful, sure. But under all that,
Don't let it fool you. Haleakalā is a sleeping giant. It last erupted in the 1790s.
the 17, what, seriously, that recently?
Geologically speaking, that was nothing, just a little nap. Which goes to show, these islands are anything but static.
Makes you want to pack a volcano safety kit just in case. Okay, onward. Kona Coast is next. Yeah, what's the story there? More fire and fury.
Kona's a different kind of story.
Yeah.
It's all about resilience. Picture this. Molten lava pouring into the ocean, creating this stark black landscape. You'd think nothing could survive that, right?
Yeah, sounds pretty apocalyptic.
But life, as they say, finds a way. Today, those lava flows. Covered in lush forests, it's a whole ecosystem thriving on what was once barren rock. Talk about a comeback story.
Now that's inspiring. Okay, last but not least, time for our grand finale. We're gaining altitude now, headed to the top of Mauna Kea. Dormant volcano, but this one's special. It's not just a mountain, it practically pierces the heavens.
Doesn't it, though? Mauna Kea is a showstopper for sure. One of the tallest mountains on Earth, if you measure from its base, way down on the ocean floor, which is kind of mind-blowing when you think about it.
Talk about a high point.
Pun intended.
Maybe. But seriously, from fiery volcanoes to the literally astronomical, what a way to wrap up this trip. Anything else we should know about Mauna Kea before we head back to, regular elevation?
Oh, gotta mention those observatories up there. Because it's above the clouds, crazy clear skies, it's perfect for, well, observing the cosmos.
Makes sense. So from the Earth's fiery heart to the distant stars, it really is all connected, huh?
It is, and it's a beautiful reminder of where we fit into it all, don't you think?
I do. I really do. All right, folks, as we make our descent into Hilo, nestled amongst all those incredible rainforests, let's take a moment to appreciate that the Hawaiian Islands, they're more than just a pretty picture. It's a living, breathing testament to the power of nature and how it shapes our world.
Hear, hear. And don't forget, all that beauty we just witnessed, created by volcanoes. So next time you see a picture of a tropical paradise, remember, the ground beneath our feet, it's always moving and shaking, even in paradise.
Truer words have never been spoken. All right, everyone, that's it for this deep dive. Until next time, keep exploring.